So let's use this gun. Okay, so we gotta disable this thing somehow. Food, I have lots of food. So that's not gonna be a worry for me at this point. Mr. Janitor. And there we are again with these average computers that I can't do. I think it's starting to kind of hold me back here at this point. I think I really will, next time around, invest in some science a little bit. Because I think that really is holding me back quite a bit. Activate terminal, there we go. Okay.
Spotted.
Law-abiding citizens, please leave the area. Do not be alarmed.
Oh.
This.
What was up there? Okay.
Got away.
Marker number 27438 reporting. There seems to be a malfunction with the lights, sir. Wait a minute. You're not my manager. Intruder!
Well, I can put 15 into here and get it really close. So I can put it there and get really close anyways. How come the bottle robots have, like, weapons? I said there's still more. Nope, can't use those. Nope. How about this stuff? Just sunsets or sapphire crates.
Commencing lawful use of deadly force.
Gone for now.
Okay, so I'm still making my way around, so it's not all bad. Okay, and a flamer fuel, cool. Anything up here? Yeah, I probably could have came in up here as well. Probably saved me a little bit of time if I would have noticed that. But I didn't notice that, so that's my fault. Hey, look. I used to use the all button too. Anything good? This will be bottle caps and flamer fuel. Yep. How did I know? Walk around this way. Thing in here. Oh. That room is just useless. Except for the one bottle cap. I still got some out of the room. That's cool. Okay, this is probably an important one since it's very easy, so yeah. We're gonna save. No, I can't save it. Great. Let's see here. RD. I'm gonna save this so I don't lock myself out. I've done that before. And that really, excuse me, that really sucks when you lock yourself out. Okay. It's not the... Oh. Wait. For some reason, if you get it wrong, you have to... It locks it out, so you gotta redo it again. Yeah, good job. Congratulations. Okay, so I guess it's the A that's right. So, because gate and turret rail, the A is in the same spot as the tail. Tile, maybe? Who the fuck knows? Yep, there we go. Makes sense. Didn't see that one. Okay. Okay, keep going through. Toy. Let's see here. Iron is hot. See here. Okay, so I guess that wasn't important. I was hoping it was going to be important. But was this 20 experience is all? Take the penny, not sure why not. Some grilled mantis. I like grilled mantis. That is pretty tasty. Grilled mantis would be pretty tasty, and look, there's a safe here. This should be easy to get into for me. Let's see here. Oh, a star bottle cap, huh? Okay, let's see. Alright, so it's there. Already looked through that one. No, nothing on the wall there. Maybe we'll check this out. I fucking don't know. Very hard. Oh, I bet there's something good in here. Bet there's something good in there. Hey, I gotta do that. Save it, though. Save it just because. See, that's one thing I like about being able to use these lock things, the locksmith reader. I can get into... I can save myself 20 points. I save myself 20 points for... Wow. There we go. That'd be something good in here to be locked for under, you know? Almost guaranteed. With the terminal, there we go. Holy cow. Oh, it's weapon okay. Structural damage, huh? Okay, so we got into this office, but tool cabinet. That's all it was that. No safe, nothing? Really? Wow, that sucked. That really sucked. An ultra hard lock for like nothing. Oh, there goes a locksmith book. Oh well. What are you gonna do? Can't do anything about it. I just gotta find out where that stupid thing is now. Well, I remember being here though. Yeah, I do. Actually, yeah, I do. I'm starting to get lost. You can see what the local map says. This local map says over there. So it's right there where I was at the very entrance? Fucking really? Did I like walk right by it or something? That's useful. Come on, Boone, let's go. Okay, so around... I guess I have to explore a little, I suppose, but... They're saying it's right in here. Right in front of me? Oh. There we go. Three scrap metals added. Okay, disable the press. Wow, it was that easy. I wish I would have known that. Okay, well. So back to the Crimson Caravan. I'm gonna sell some stuff here really quick, so I'm gonna pause it.